Who do you think will win? So maybe we see the professor, but I'm gonna go with Rachel. Because remember the last challenge Rachel had went up against D'Angelo Russell and she won because Russell choked. Money. Oh. Airball. Third time is the charm. Money. Which shot do you think was the toughest in this challenge? Brick wall. I told you. Shakes down. I was right. Indeed, 74% chose Professor. Wow. Incredible. What the hell? Okay, I was gonna say. That's one right there. Bang. Ankle breakers. Oh, it's so close! You gotta be kidding me! And this game marks Miles Turner's first game back. And now we got all of our starting players. Back
out there with Lowry, and it's Morris in at the small forward position. Now here is George. Here's Turner. That ball's low speed that time from George. To the wing on the left. It's up a
Serge
three.
Ibaka in and
it's
out.
By Indiana. They're coming off that win against the Nets. And that was one of those gritty wins. I mean, they struggled in a lot of areas, but the fight was never in
Paul
doubt.
George.
That's one reason why they were
tie the game.
It's a team game, and that's what you have to do as a team. Sometimes you're going to be off your A game, and you still have to find a way to get the win.
And here's Hump after Paul George getting his three to go.
Bro, 10,000 screens. Get out of here.
It's deflected.
You gotta respect the D. Press just spikes.
And he still hits it. Shit. Come on, Laurie.
Indiana trailing here. First quarter of play. We're about 3 minutes in. And Young picks the Young. Young, a screen out of back.
That's a two.
And he comes off the screen to feed the jump shot. Fournier, this is to Lowry.
Get that out of here.
And they'll keep possession.
Two blocks in one possession. No, of course, we had it. Grab the board, thank you. Shit.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game.
And Fournier kicks the low, tipped away. Here's
Ibaka. Oh, my goodness.
He's coming in through contact on the shot, so we will go to the line. Outside, George. Off the mark, and the drop continues. And here's Love. He's coming off a 25-point game against Chicago.
And it just wasn't about the offense. I mean, he was racking up the steals.
Why would you leave Morris open? Oh, my goodness. Timeout. We are down by 11.
How about the start that they've gotten off?
He's coming off a 10-point game against Chicago.
Yeah, but he was the ultimate two-way player. Defensively, also doing a great job. A couple blocks in the game as well.
Well, he's been off his game this quarter just a bit. Hasn't been able to get a whole lot to go so far.
He's Prez and lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. Serge Ibaka picks one out there.
Quite easy to see why Prez is seen as a special talent. Not only a spectacular player, he's got a high basketball IQ as well.
Some changes for Indiana. Jefferson's checked in for Miles Turner.
I got the bench
Orlando
in here.
Comes in for Thaddeus Young. And Tabo Cephalosha subbed in for George. Orlando also making some changes. Biombo is checked in for Vucevic. Hezonja comes in for Serge Ibaka. Jefferson passing to Cephalosha. Launches a three. Cut the line by Indiana. Tries again. And the shot no good.
Yo, foul.
And he just hasn't been able to make anything this quarter.
Peyton dishes to Gordon.
Get that out of here.
Here's Prez. Nail from three-point land. Peyton against Young.
Nice.
It's stolen by Jefferson. And now, here comes Young, leading the break.
Yeah, just...
We've got an update here, so let's check in with David Aldridge.
Get out of here, Lowry.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, Prez in their last game against the Nets was outstanding. He had 37 points and was his usual dominant self on the glass. A very solid stat line for him.
What?
And you know he wants to keep the momentum.
I got blocked by Lowry.
Dave thinks it was a performance that has to have their upcoming opponents terrified.
Oh, my gosh. I mean, I'll give that to Lard because I blocked him like twice.
He feeds it to Fournier. It's deflected. Stolen by George. And now the fast break. Prez with the ball. And look at Prez there. Just
they get a 4-point game.
Vucevic is screened on Young. Fournier passes to Vucevic. Fast break. Here comes Indiana. George has got the ball. Lands soft on the front of the rim and drops. It's Fournier on the wing, defended by Young. Shot clock at six.
Damn!
Good by Ibaka. He's got 11.
He has created some terrific...
I'm telling you, these Magics are not letting down.
Prez hits the Young.
They're giving us our first loss. And one.
So the whistle blows on the shot. Two free throws for the contact right there. We have a break in the action. Let's take a peek at the top rebounding teams in the NBA this season. Number one, the Pacers.
They are tenacious when it comes to attacking the backcourt. Physical, smart, and determined. No surprise to see them at the top of the ranking.
That free throw good from Fritz.
Excellent game we've seen from Fritz. He has 14 points, and he's tacked on a couple of blocks today, too.
And they've been important to the team. Even if it's only a couple, it's helped them establish a defensive presence inside.
Fournier against Young. They set the pick. And Turner kicks to Prez. A turnaround jumper.
Lucky bounce. That was perfect.
Prez has got 8 points in the quarter.
And really can't fault the D there. Prez just torching them with better offense.
Pick by Vucevic. Fournier issues to Lowry.
Oh, Justice White. Damn.
Fournier.
I'm not sure who was supposed to pick him up, but somebody's going to get an earful from the coach for leaving him.
And we answer a three right back.
And Prez looking very calm as he drills that three-pointer.
And he has the confidence to take that shot when he wants. Nice finish to get his team.
Go! No.
Pacers trail by five.
I thought I was maybe getting another block on Lowry.
Over to the left wing.
Selflessness by George, sipping the ball to one of his guys as soon as he sees him open to get the shot off.
It's stolen by Prez. Goes up and finish off by Prez.
1 point game.
And awareness to come up with the steal and then trigger the fast break.
Outside Lowry.
Mark, that's Marcus Morris, right?
Under the miss by Orlando.
Could this be our chance to take the lead? For the first time. That's a three. Splash! I believe this is our first lead of the game. Nice turnover. What is going on with the Magic? What is this run? An 8-0 run? In like 1 minute? That's what it feels like. Oh my gosh, Paul George. Is this a sign for next season?
That's his third. Pretty astounding, but one that he's worked very hard for. 8 feet away, and he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
Oh, why am I down? Get up. Why is my guy down?
Look at Indiana. Very strong season they've had, always at or near the top of the conference.
I was worried. I thought my guy was injured.
And of course the Magic, just a few spots below there.
Yeah, and seeing where the Pacers are, I think they've lived up to their billing this season, that's for sure. It doesn't look like they'll be slowing down anytime soon.
Well, they can't afford to. I mean, this is a time of year when you've got to take your game up a notch. As good as they've been throughout the regular season, they've got to get better going forward.
All free throws good from Prez. Six on the shot clock.
Oh, he got me. But it's an air ball.
Thanks, Kevin. Great job scoring in the first half. How were you able to be so effective offensively?
Man, I got to put this on the back of my teammates, you know. They did a great job getting me the ball when I was cleaning the rhythm. And just try to keep it going from there.
So you can keep it going in the second half. Man. Great start. Thanks for your time. Back to you, Kevin.
Thanks, Kevin.
We're seeing a tremendous game from Prez.
Well, anytime you can get to
the the turnovers continue in the second half.
That just makes every other facet of the game easy.
And, you know, they have to rotate the defensive side.
That's a flashy pass from Lowry.
Just to avoid foul trouble on any one particular player, given how good he is at drawing fouls and how many fouls he's been drawing.
Our second half of basketball, and presented by Gatorade. That seems all filled up. Prez kicks to George. He dishes it to Young. Some nice passing here by Indiana. Young sets a screen for Prince.
That's a three.
That was enough space for Young to convert the deep ball.
Of that rhythm and pace.
Third quarter action in just under 3.5 minutes are gone. And it's Lowry penetrating. Gets to the rim for two.
And Lowry was penetrating. I didn't want to hear that commentary.
He's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Yeah, he's penetrating, not playing defense. Ah! Oh. I wanted a poster.
You wouldn't think that he'd be comfortable in that particular situation, but boy, I tell you what, he didn't look like he was out of his element at all right there.
And he makes that one.
Backing up.
It's Fournier on the wing, at the top of the key, Lowry, just 5 on the clock. And this is it off the right.
How many points does Lowry have in this game?
I'll tell you what, the complexion of this game would be completely different if he shot the ball anything like he's capable of.
Just checked in for Vucevic. TJ. So that's the group out there for Indiana.
Now my 12.
Vucevic in the corner. Morris.
Still a lot of game left.
Lock at 6.
And I just left Lowry open.
And Kyle Lowry with the 3. Lowry's got the fourth quarter going with the first basket of the period here.
12. Oh, that was almost a close call. Got myself almost a backcourt violation.
Outside Turner. He feeds it to Prince. Back to Turner. Outside for George. On the outside. To the middle. There's
Bringing the heat.
Here it comes. It came back. We were down almost by 18. As I called the fourth quarter cheese. He lay up off the glass. Yeah, saw that.
Shots good from the strike. It's stolen by Prince.
That was a bad shot. I wanted to dunk it. What the hell?
I'll tell you what, for what's really an elementary shot, he looked a little nervous on that release.
It's stolen by Prince. And now the fast break. George with the ball. Fires from the wing.
You know what? They're winning, though, despite the fact that he has just been really wrong.
Drills the three-pointer.
4-point lead. Came back a little bit. We're not the Pacers in real life, okay? Where they blew a 26-point lead, okay? We're not them. Chita, you're wide open. I swear to God. Right here. Oh, in and out. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Illegal screen my ass.
Orlando's gone 3-5 from beyond the arc since the final quarter's gotten underway. Lowry passes to Vucevic. They now take the lead. Vucevic has got 4.
And they take the lead after being down by 18 at one point.
I mean, he's so good at shot preparation, readying himself before the pass arrives.
Oh my God, we're just choking. No, we're not like Pacers in real life. Get that out of here. What are you doing?
gets it to go from the corner. Perez has got 10 points right before our eyes. Here's Lowry. Count the basket. Lowry's got 13 points now in the quarter.
Really hard to find fault with anything he's doing this quarter, at least at the offensive end.
Young dishes to Turner. It's good on the putback.
They've done a terrific job of getting offensive rebounds and then converting those here in the second half. It is one thing to get the offensive rebound, but they've turned the ball into points.
Oh, great defense there.
And that's now 20 points for Vucevic.
He has got 20 points.
Somebody who accepts the responsibility.
Great. Great defense. That's a miss.
It doesn't go for him. Good defensive work there by Young.
I almost thought I was going to shoot that, but it didn't matter.
He dishes it to Young. Turner passes to George. Turner with a screen on Vucevic.
That's a dagger right there.
Here's Vucevic.
He choked a layup. Oh, turn it over again.
And here's Young. Pass to Young. Young sets a screen for George. Screen by Young. Here's the three. Shot's good from Young. And the Pacers lead by 11.
John can sense the fact that they didn't want to let the fans down here. It's been a fun night to be in the building.
Greg, it really has been. I mean, such a lively, vibrant atmosphere, and no doubt that played a part in the big win.
Shot and game clock separated by five. Young, a screen up.
I just need one more assist.
And here's George for three. And Indiana, another three.
That's what I need, averaging 8 assists a game.
Thanks to that last little spurt.
And why put the brakes on now? I just say keep on letting it fly.
And Turner's fouled out. First game back and he's fouled out, but it doesn't matter. And now with one game left.
In rhythm, you never felt like they had any doubts as to whether or not they were going to win.
Hey, Kevin, thanks. Defense, a big part of your win tonight. Is that an emphasis for you, or how much of an emphasis was it for you?
Well, you know, man, you know, Coach is always pushing us to not let up on D. And, you never want to be the guy letting your teammates down by, you know, not putting out maximum effort. So, for me, it's pretty much always going to be an emphasis. And tonight, I guess, you saw the results.
No doubt. Thanks for your time. Appreciate you. Back to you, Kevin.
Oh, yeah.